The film you are about to see is about school bus safety. If it saves just one life, it will have been worth the time the students... Can you remember the first time you drew a picture for someone special? Remember the way you felt? The joy, the pride, the feeling of accomplishment. Can you remember how eager you were to get home and show your masterpiece to an older member of your family?
That's really nice, Mihi. Your mother's going to like that.
Well, that's the way Mihi Kwon felt. She just couldn't wait for school to end. Mihi Kwon was bursting inside to get home and show her mother the Valentine she made for her. Like thousands of other children in her county, Mihi Kwon and her sister give very little thought to the ride to and from school. After all, that's Frank Green's job.
Watch your step, children.
And Frank Green's been driving the school bus safely for more than 15 years. And it'll be the same today. Until one of these students forgets to be cautious and enters one of the danger areas around the bus where drivers have difficulty seeing students.
Be careful. Now, watch your step.
But even though Frank Green has a perfect safety record to date and regularly attends all driver training workshops, the ride home today will not be a safe one for at least one of the riders on this bus. You see, before this ride is over, one of the students on this bus will be killed in one of the death zones. Yes, Frank Green considered a careful driver, with a safety record second to none in his county. Not a scratch or a crunch in all the record, and snuff out the life of one of the children on this bus. And it will happen, even though Frank Green's bus has the latest safety devices. Wide-angle side mirrors. And seat belts for the driver. And it will happen not while the bus is traveling, but when the bus is stopped and one of the children enters one of the death zones. What are the death zones? This box around the bus, when it stops to load and unload passengers, shows you where the death zones are located. The death zones are areas around the outside of the bus in which drivers have difficulty seeing students. If you find you must cross in front of the bus, wait for the driver to tell you to go across, unless otherwise instructed in your school district. Make sure you cross outside this area, about 10 giant steps. Make sure you can see the driver's face before you cross. Always check for traffic, especially any blocked by the bus. Never cross behind the bus, the way this fellow's doing. The driver and approaching traffic cannot see you when you are hidden by the bus. And if you must walk close to the sides of the bus, stay far enough away so you won't slip under the wheels if you fall. If you can touch the sides of the bus, you're too close. Frank has been trained to be aware of what can happen in the death zones, not only at a bus stop, but at school or any area students get on or off the bus. The students know too, having been taught about the dangers that can occur in the death zones. Yet even though they may be aware of what can happen, they sometimes forget or get careless when they have something else on their minds. And that is what will happen, even though Frank uses the eight light system, with flashing yellow lights warning traffic he is about to stop. Even though he uses this stop arm and has a member of the school patrol helping little children off the bus. Those crossing in front of the bus look to Frank for assistance as they take their proper position, 10 or more steps in front. They know if they can see his face, Frank can see them. Checking traffic, he lets them cross. And if they drop something, they've been trained not to pick it up. Continuing across, they wait for the patrol to get it. Or if there is no patrol, they have been taught to wait until the bus passes and have someone older pick it up for them. Before driving away, Frank makes sure that the girl walking down the side of the bus is far enough away from the wheels. So it goes, stop after stop, for most of the trip. Until Mihi Kwon, anxious to show her Valentine to her mother, forgets to be cautious. A poke and fun triggers a fight. The safety patrol, as usual, takes her place. Frank checks for traffic, looks in the mirror, and keeps track of each of the children as they go across.
Here, I said stop it.
Trying to stop the horseplay, Frank Green will not notice that the Valentine has fallen on the ground. He turns only to see the mother greet the girls and signals the safety patrol to return to the bus. Stop. Finding the Valentine missing, Mihi runs back. Frank, yelling at the boys, doesn't see her and starts up. Remember, life is a wonderful thing, a great adventure for those who are alive. Never do what Mihi Kwon did. If you drop something in front of a school bus, never run back to pick it up. Be cautious if you must enter one of the death zones. Although an investigation will determine the factors which caused this accident, the findings will mean little to this girl's mother, since Mihi will never be able to make another Valentine again. Be careful, doubly careful, getting on or off the bus. Stay away from the death zones.